put 2 hours into this. There is a place for us out there. So. All I know is that Wicked must have put me in that maze for a reason. Maybe it was literally just so they could tell the difference between immunes like you and people like me. Did I ever tell you about when I broke my leg? Way back in the maze, I'd just come up the box. My memories were gone, I could still feel. Something was missing. Couldn't take it. So one morning I got up early. and I snuck out into the main. Found the tallest wall I could. Up there and I jumped off it. Of course, I got completely tangled up in all the ivy. I snapped my leg in three different places. Landed hard on the floor. I thought that was it. Mino found me. Somehow. He picked me up and he took me back to the plane. Tell anyone the truth about me. He saved me, he gave me a second chance. Now he needs us. So if there is even the slightest chance that we can save him, we can get him out of there, then we have to take that.
Jeff, how's he doing? Keep an eye on it. Thanks. We've got 2 hours until sundown. We've got to figure out what to do with power.
Inside a griever.
These are the same letters we get last time.
You're right. Thomas broke the rules.
One night in the pit, no.
No. And we can't just have non-runners running into the maze whenever they feel like.
So let's just make this official. Starting from tomorrow, you're a runner.
tried it. The ivy doesn't go all the way to the top. And besides, where are you going to go from there? Box won't go back down with someone in it. Twice. All right, trust me. Anything that you think of, we've already checked. The only way out here is through the maze. Slept a wink since we left the maze. Some fry pan was just letting off steam. The others may have their doubts, and that's fine, but they would follow you anyway. Different with me. You know it is. But we all have our roles to play.
lost before. There is a place for us out there somewhere. Do you know that an awful lot of our friends have died for us to get this far? Get some sleep, yeah?
We've got 2 hours until sundown.
There is a place for us out there somewhere.
All I know is that Wicked must have put me in that maze for a reason. Maybe it was literally just so they could tell the difference between immunes like you and people like me.
Did I ever tell you about when I broke my leg?
way back in the maze. I just come up to the box. My memories were gone, I could still feel. Something was missing. Couldn't take it. So one morning I got up early. And I snuck out into the maze. Of course, I got completely tangled up in all the ivy. snapped my leg in three different places. Like a proper shame. Landed hard on the floor. I thought that was it. Mino found me. Somehow. He picked me up and he took me back. He saved me, he gave me a second chance. Now he needs us. So if there is even the slightest chance that we can save him, that we can get him out of there, then we have to take that.
Jeff, how's it doing? Keep an eye on him. Yeah, thanks. I've got 2 hours until sunset. I've got to figure out what to do with it.
is inside a Griever.
This is the same letters we get in our supply.
You're right. Thomas broke the rules. One night in the pit, though. No. And we can't just have non-runners running into the maze whenever they feel like. So let's just make this official. Starting from tomorrow, you're a runner. Tried it. The ivy doesn't go all the way to the top. And besides, where are you going to go from there? Box won't go back down with someone in it. Twice. Alright, trust me. Anything that you think of, we've already tried. The only way out is through the maze.
Never slept a wink since we left the maze. The others may have their doubts, and that's fine, but they would follow you anyway. Different with me. You know it is. But we all have our roles to play. There is a place for us out there somewhere. I do know that an awful lot of our friends have died for us to get this far. Get some sleep, yeah?